Center. At ringside, I'm Michael Cole, joined by the number one contender for the WWE Championship, Jerry the King Lawler.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the chairman of the board of the WWE, Mr. McMahon!
And what a way to kick off Monday Night Raw. It's been nearly a year since we've seen the chairman of the WWE.
This is huge. What do you think Mr. McMahon has got on his mind for us tonight?
Well, now that the Super Bowl is over, there's only one thing left. Congratulations, by the way. There's one thing left, an event that, quite frankly, it supersedes the Super Bowl. An event, this one does. An event that, quite frankly, has more grandeur, more excitement, more spectacle. We're talking about WrestleMania! Every year there's something that separates each WrestleMania from the other. Some sort of special moment, some extraordinary attraction, something that you've never seen before. And I assure you, this WrestleMania will be the same. Because next week, we will introduce a man who is the personification of that special moment, that extraordinary attraction. That never been done before. We will introduce this man who indeed was set a banner, set a record like no one else, because no one has ever hosted an event in front of 75,000 people. Not the Oscars, not the Super Bowl, not the Grammys, not the World Cup, nothing. There's only one man. Only one man capable of pulling off this endeavor. And you will meet him, the guest host of WrestleMania, right here next week. Thank you very much.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. McMahon making the big announcement next week in Anaheim, live on Monday Night Raw. We're going to find out who the guest host of WrestleMania is going to be.
Have no earthly idea, but just judging from the things that Mr. McMahon said, this is going to be a blockbuster. It's going to be bombastic. Do you have any idea?
Not at all, but I do know who this is. This is the Viper, Randy Orton, who has been livid as of late. 8 nights ago, CM Punk and the New Nexus cost Randy Orton the WWE Championship. Last week, Randy Orton sought retribution, carrying out his personal vendetta on the New Nexus, in particular, its member, Husky Harris. And in my mind, this was uncalled for. Randy Orton had no business doing this as the leader of the New Nexus.
CM Punk looked on. Randy Orton punched to the skull of Husky Harris.
No man deserved that as the Viper slithered away from the New Nexus, who were rushing to Husky Harris's aid.
The only thing that would have given the Viper more pleasure if that had been CM Punk on the receiving end of that punch.
CM Punk. If you think that we are even after what I did last week, then you are even more delusional than I thought. You see, I am only just getting started. And it is going to cost you a lot more, a whole hell of a lot more than just Husky Harris. As a matter of fact,